Hey guys, so it's been a long time since I made my stash video for cloth diapers, and this I'm gonna show you real quick what I got. So I got all these diapers. I got them like that, as you can see there. Here are the shoes, and my bins are pretty much full, and I need to make some more for Gerardito. I have 11 diapers that I made myself and 12 that I bought. So these ones I bought, and this one I made, this one I bought. I made these three ones, and they are custom diapers. They are Mickey Mouse. I need to take the little thingy off. This is a little skull that I made, and another Mickey Mouse, because he loves Mickey Mouse. So those are the ones that are custom that I want to make him more. Because they're fun and they really don't leak because of this fabric, which I love. I made all of them, all of this. So there are three blue and turquoise, and this little turquoisey blue. And I love it because it has the little form. So I made all of them. And on the lower part, I got these ones that I bought. And these ones are the ones that I bought on eBay. And they are pretty much ruined, most of them. I got like 2 to 3 more. They are, I need to wash them. So I got 3 more in yellow. And these ones are the ones that Vanessa sent me. And yeah, these ones, I don't really like them because the POL is falling apart, so they're pretty much done. That's why I'm making new ones. I bought this one from Tender Tushies, and I think I bought another one, but I don't remember. And this one I made yesterday, so I love this print. So that's my cloth diaper stash. I have my cloth wipes over here. I got some regular wipes too. I got the inserts. I need to make more. And the liners, I got just one liner over here. I need to make a little bit more. So yeah, that's my cloth diaper stash. Thank you so much for watching. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.